This car is called the Prairie Schooner. It's powered by a Ford engine and was built from scratch by its owner. It's one of the 214 entries in the Texas Autorama Car Show, with custom cars, pre-war automobiles, custom bikes, and just about everything you can think of. Let's take a look at some of the action and some of the wild colors. Malcolm Landis at the Custom Car Show for Channel 8 News on the move.